second problem, I will not solve the whole problem, I will only give you which balance some important items show. Now, if you see in second problem, there is return inwards. Return inwards is nothing but sales returns. It is nothing but sales returns. So, you know, sales returns show debit balance. So, while preparing your trial balance, take that amount in the debit amount column. Similarly, return outwards, return outwards is nothing but purchase returns. It is nothing but purchase returns. So, it shows credit balance. Next, you have your carriage inward. Carriage inward is nothing but the transportation cost on the purchase of goods. So, therefore, it being expense, carriage inward shows debit balance. Similarly, carriage outward. Carriage outward is nothing but the transportation expenses which are related to goods sold. For example, sometimes you deliver your goods at the place of customers, free delivery you say to your customers. As a result, you have to incur the transportation cost for delivering the goods from your showroom to your customer's home or place. So, that transportation cost is carriage outward and it is an expense, therefore debit balance. Next, that is your second problem, and in second problem, you have investments. Investments is nothing but asset, because example, you can say you have invested in gold, silver, shares, etc. Since they can be converted into cash, it is an asset. So, all assets show debit balances. Therefore, investments debit. Interest on investment is income. Interest on investment is an income. Therefore, it is showing credit balance. So, that there are some important accounts related to second problem. Now, let us see the third problem and find out which balances they show. Again, you have return inwards in third problem. It shows debit balance. Similarly, return outwards shows credit balance. Then you have a word carriage on sales. Carriage on sales is nothing but carriage outward. It is nothing but carriage outward, which we discussed in problem number 2. So, carriage outward is an expense, therefore, you know it shows debit balance. Next, you have carriage on purchases. You have carriage on purchases. Carriage on purchases is nothing but your carriage inwards. So, it is nothing but carriage inwards. So, carriage inwards is again expense, which shows debit balance.